자, April 4, 2012, Wednesday, 9:45 a.m. This is a Cleveland Park, Cleveland Park Post Office. I got the money because I got ticket. U.S. Secret Service gave me ticket when I crossed the street. He asked me to take a sidewalk. Okay, it is for the post side operation. L Street and 18th Street in the corner. There is the black people. Messenger, 그게 이제 보사도 프린팅. 예스 그리스 서비스, 빌 클링턴, 힐리 클링턴, 그 보사도 프린팅이요. 데리 이제 마이 그 헨트라가 오사이드, 아웃사이드 스트릿, 브룩필, 슈퍼마켓 있고, 그지? 버버데, 클럽 소다 있고, 버버데, 그지? This is the, Cleveland. 레터를 들어가시오. 레토를 하시나. 그러니까 그게 뭐냐면 이제 they asked me to take a sidewalk. They asked me to take a sidewalk because they need to make the 어떻게 하는 거인가. They need to make the 보사도 프로젝트니까. 그래서 그런 거를 이제 레토를 하라고. 아이고, 이 마이 백이 했고. 그러니까는 I didn't take a sidewalk. 대수로 좀 많이 take the make both side가 attorney team 이 좋은 fight인가 이게. 그러니까 both side가 뭐냐면 이제 attorney team member. They wanna take my case인가. 더 좀 make sense 그지? They gotta bring money card, rental ID 그리고 consent carry license, consent carry gun immediately because they have a bunch of killings right. But they didn't arrest anybody. There was no investigation at all. So I accused the U.S. government to international court. So murder charge, killing threat is under arrest, but they didn't arrest anybody. So by obligation policy violation, they gotta take a murder charge. U.S. Secret Service, Marshal, Post Office, Detective, FBI, CIA, NSA, Homeland Security, all. I contacted the Department of Justice, Edward Kennedy, in 2005. January, 그리고 Elliot Spitzer 2004, at the time State General Attorney in New York, 그지? 그리고 Palo Verde Interest Committee and other Interest Committee got my letter. They didn't care. Totally there was no protection.
You can't do pictures.
Thank you. Okay.